Entendez, mais que ça m'a allé. It's so long ago. Vladimir is not with us anymore. I haven't made them.
I think you made them with me.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How are they?
Excellent.
Oh, okay. Okay. I just did a good samiker de chimbro. Sarmale cuvarse dulce. That means the sarmale are the. How do we do it? What do you call it? In English, I don't know.
A cabbage roll?
Cabbage, yeah. Cabbage rolls, yeah. That's right. The name in the book is Cimbru. It's Romanian, but here I say that it's oregano in English. I'm not sure. I'm mixing the meat, beef and pork, same portion together.
What is it going there for?
It depends. I have to take the leaf off if it's easy to work with. It's soft. Not cooked, oh no. Soft so that you can roll it with the meat inside. That should be enough. Yeah. If not, I can always add to it.
So you don't go full brown, eh? You're just a little bit yellow?
Yeah. It's different, it's just a little bit yellow.
So you say you need also 2 slices of bread?
Yeah.
And what happens?
I have.
What happens to the bread?
I soak it in the water and then I squeeze the water out so that it's moist.
And then that goes into the meat?
Yeah, into the meat. It's just nicer. Let it cool down.
Hi.
Hi, Stephen.
Good morning.
You're not cooking here. Jack is taking cooking lessons. Meat.
Smell it.
Oh, yeah. That's the smell the sarmale has. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, we've been away. You've been trimming the leaves to make them the right size?
Choose the best leaves.
Mm-hmm.
And the bad ones, I put them at the bottom. You tell a cow to us, that's going to be good too.
Mm-hmm.
Now this is very healthy.
Well, it's the real deal, eh, from Poland. I say it's the real thing.
You know how to make the sauerkraut.
It was funny, Annie, one time you sent me to the grocery store.
Yeah.
And the list was English, 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 sauerkraut, and then everything from there down was German.
Yeah, many times I hang the phone up, I talk to my sister and friend. Then I talk to Stefan. And I don't know how to go into the English again, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So I make a phrase and I say, how do you do? This is how big they make it most of this. In one part of the country they made them just like a tiny, tiny. And some make them with the leaves of grapes.
Yeah, those would be good.
Yeah. It's a lot of work to get everything ready.
But worth it.
Oh yeah. I never have that done that like this. But in the book, the Romanian book, it says to put the more fat. But it also gives it that nice taste of being smoked.
So, a little while longer, you think?
Oh, yeah.
Looks good. Smells good.
It smells beautifully, yeah.
At this point, I can't see there being any leftovers.